Our next roaster is Rajiv Masand. Rajiv, I don't know why you review movies. If I wanted to watch a pasty, high-pitched diva be clueless about films, I'd watch Anupama Chopra. Give it up for the human loofah, Rajiv Masand.
Thank you.
Does it look familiar, Rajiv?
Thank you. It's good to be here. Look at Karan being openly mean to me. I guess you don't have a movie coming out anytime soon, huh? Karan, you joked about how you pay me for good reviews. Here's a thought. You wouldn't have to pay a critic if you'd actually paid for a decent fucking scriptwriter. Karan Johar went from hating Anurag Kashyap to loving him. So you're the opposite of Kalki. Now, speaking of people who blow Karan Johar for work, AIB is here. Hey Ashish, loved you in 12 Years a Slave. And in Captain Phillips. And in Kim Kardashian. But let's get to the stars of the night. Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh. Ranveer, you're so slutty. Every time I start a rumor about you, turns out it's already true. Your cock travels faster than the speed of gossip, man. Arjun Kapoor played a double role in Aurangzeb, so he could disappoint his father twice. But all jokes aside, thank you for having me here. Arjun, Ranveer, this was great fun. And it's also the only time I'll be using those two words to describe anything that you're involved with. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Give it up for Rajiv Masand, ladies and gentlemen.